Now I'm learning how terribly lonely illness is on a